transcribed and captioned media program in the classroom and online. DCMP.org.
Human Relations Media presents the Puberty Workshop, Girls and Puberty.
In this section, we're going to talk about girls and puberty. I'm sure you have many questions about what happens to a girl's body during puberty. And that's why we're here, along with a group of girls and Dr. Lisa Thornton. So, let's get started.
In an animation, a girl watches a girls in puberty video in a classroom.
The Described and Captioned Media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.